Wow, finally we have you.
Good evening.
Yes, you are welcome.
Thank you
It's
so
nice
much.
to have you here
Thank you.
tonight.
Same here. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing great. Okay, so I'm just going to go straight to the point, right?
Okay.
Yes, I'm just going to ask you a few questions. And like I said before you came, you are going to share with us your struggles, your success, and your strategies, right?
That's fine.
Okay. Now, the way you are smiling, I think I'll consider you as a very fun, loving person, right?
You're very correct.
Okay. All right. Now, what should we call you tonight? I know your business name is Medcare NG, right? Okay, so what should we call you? Is it by your business name, or we'll just call it, address you by your name?
Please address me by my name, Amaka. My name is Amaka.
Okay, Amaka. All right. So, Amaka, are you the fortunate kind of business owners who have people that support them in their business?
When you say support, what kind of support?
They encourage you. Let's use the word encourage.
Well, I think so. I think I am. I
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
have a few
Maybe,
people
maybe.
support me.
Okay. That's nice. For other persons, it might just be the opposite. People trying to discourage them from doing what they love to do. Kim
Very true.
Jaja, thank you for joining tonight. So now we've established two things. We know that you're a fun-loving person.
Yes, I
Then
am.
number two, we know that you at least you have one or two persons that encourage your business, right?
So,
So if I will ask this, people that encourage you in your business, they just cheer you on, or they recommend people to patronize it.
both we actually do both.
Okay,
I have
both.
them
Okay.
cheering me on and also recommending.
Okay, that's beautiful. Now, if I were to tell the world tonight, to support your business, which one should I tell them to do? To cheer you on or to refer you? Tell others to come and patronize you. Which
Refer me, please.
one?
When you refer me, you're already cheering me on because, well, that's why I'm in business. And for you to refer
Okay.
me, it means you trust me. So please refer out anytime, any day.
Okay. That's beautiful. Now let's come to the business.
Okay.
Now, the audience out there now, what you need to do is to refer her. But first, we need to know what she's doing so that we'll know what to refer. So, what problem would you say that your business is solving?
My business is solving a very huge, what I call it huge, a very huge problem in the skincare industry. And that is trying to separate the wheat from the chaff. This industry is very broad, and especially in Nigeria, it's getting bigger daily. And for that reason, we have a lot of people coming in without filter. We have quacks everywhere. And one of the major aspects of the niche that I chose is to train people so that they're actually certified and know what they're doing, right? So, apart from the aspect of trying to solve skincare problems, which is also part of what we do, the major thing we focus on is training, trying to train as many people who are coming into the field so that they are certified, they are licensed, and they know what they are actually doing, so that we are able to filter out all the quackery to avoid the issues that have been going on.
Wow, now that's nice. That's like not just skincare product, but skincare enhancement and policing. So you police and train people so that they can provide the right thing. That is nice. So I think I am with you on this. We need people to actually help in this skincare business because it's everywhere right now. So we need the right training. We need the right support. And I think this is nice. So, all right. Let's see if we get, if we can get one or two celebs out there, which one of them will you be satisfied and you'll be excited when they support what you do?
Celeb.
Okay, yes, so anyone.
The celeb that I really look up to is Mo Abuja.
Wow.
I'm in love with her. I just hope someday I'm able to get, you know, her presence, you know. She's one woman I really look up to, yes.
Okay. Now, when we are posting this video on Instagram, I'm going to tag her. We're posting it on LinkedIn. I'm going to tag her. I happen to be a friend. So I will be able to talk to the PA to let her see this, to go check it out.
God, I would really love it. I would really love it. Thank you so much.
So that is celeb. Then family persons, can you name any that support you in the past or you will love them to support you? Anyone that you can
family now?
Yes, people that support you, whether it's family or friends that supported you in the past.
Oh, okay. So, Test Berry. That's her Instagram handle.
Okay, Test Berry.
She's more than a friend. She's a sister. She's been supporting me from day one and still at it.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow. Wow, that's lovely. Okay, we'll try and see if we can tag her too. Test Berry, right? That's what you call her.
Test Berry. Yes.
Okay. Oh, we'll try and see if we can tag her as well. Now, when it comes to skincare, if I want to buy a product, for example, do you have any guarantees? I mean, you tell me if I buy this product, this is what I'm going to get. Have any guarantee?
Yes, we do have guarantees. So all the products come with their labels, and on their labels, you get what you expected to experience during usage. And the results you're expected to get after a particular set of time. And then aside that, all our products are money back guarantee. So we always let all our customers know that whenever they come through, we let them know that. So if you don't get results or you don't achieve the kind of things you want to see with this, you have your money back guarantee.
Wow. That's powerful. I think that's the first time I'm hearing that in Africa, not just Nigeria. Right. Africa. Yes. You know, in the US, you have to, other developed country, you have to put that in before people can patronize you and you can be sued. But here, since we don't really like to patronize the law, many people don't have that on their packages. That's beautiful. Mm-hmm. I think that guarantee is good for me. I believe it's going to be good for any audience that is watching us. Now, let me ask for success story. I know you are like the face of your product. The success story is on your face right now, I can see. That's a very beautiful face.
Thank you so much.
So, but beside you, let's ask for, let's see, do you have any success story beside you? Customers, satisfied customers?
Yes, a lot of it. It's on my page. I post them all the time. I have a lot of success.
Okay, that's nice. So you have lots and lots of success stories.
Yes.
Yes, people that have used your product.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Change Your Look UK. Thank you for joining us. Thank you. Now, okay, let me ask you this. I like to ask everyone this because with the world where we are in now, this is actually something I love to ask so that for me to know where you are coming from. Now, is this what you wanted to do all your life, or there's a story behind why you are doing what you're doing right now?
Okay, so this is something I wanted to do, but not all my life. Initially, I wanted to be in front of the camera. I wanted to be like a TV personality. So what I actually studied in school is mass communication. bad skin. My skin used to be so bad. I was dealing with acne, dealing with discoloration, you know, and then dull skin. So it was in the process of seeing how I could get my skin to a good point that I hit this. And from when I hit this, I haven't looked back. So even what I really wanted to do initially, which is being a TV personality, has moved back, while this one has come to the first place now.
Wow, wow. I mean, this is born out of real passion. Real passion to see a change, positive change.
Very true.
That's beautiful. Now, if I may ask, if you will need assistance to scale your business, what kind of assistance would that be?
Okay, so the assistance I would need would be, one, financial, which are investors, right?
Okay.
Then two, mentorship. Those two things are very important to me. Those are the two major things I know that I need right now. If I can get that,
okay,
I'm good to go.
Okay. Now that you mentioned investors, let me ask, if I were to invest in your business, right? Do you have any return on investment calculation you can just throw up right now? Numbers. Do you have any numbers you can throw up?
Yes, I have numbers, but not officially though. But I have numbers off my head. Yes, off my head.
Okay.
So if you want to,
okay. Let's say I want to invest ₦1 million. What is the return on investment percentage? Wise.
Okay, let me use the duration. Do you have a duration?
Yes, duration and percentage, yeah.
Okay, so let me say within ₦1 million invested, you're expected to get a minimum of 30% return in 6 months.
In 6 months, all right, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. You know, all entrepreneurs are...
Okay.
All right, we're talking about... numbers, and I said that all entrepreneurs have numbers they can throw out like that, and I think that's a good one. If I can have 30% in 6 months, that is a good business.
Right.
Now, yes, what you do are actually product, not definitely services, right?
We do services too.
Okay, you're training services.
No, we train.
Why you?
We also train, we formulate skincare products, right?
Okay.
We do aesthetic treatments. We offer aesthetic treatments where you walk into our space, we do your treatments on your face, on your body.
Okay. Okay, that means you do product and both services. So the training is on one side and the treatment is on another side. Then product you also do. Okay. Now, what will someone do, either to you personally or to your business, that will make you really, really happy?
Okay, so as a customer, patronize, and you know, as a supporter, invest. Investment doesn't have to be financially. You can refer me. You can always, like what you're doing for us right now, what you're doing for me, let me speak for myself. This is a major support and a major boost. And, you know, every business needs it, regardless of the levels that they are in. I, for one, I know I need this boost, and I truly appreciate it because it doesn't come cheap. A lot of people would actually charge thousands of naira, millions for this. But you're giving this to me free, and I do not take it for granted. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. God bless you, and bless all that concerns you. So support
Amen.
Is everything. Support is everything.
Amen. So the audience are hearing you right now, and wherever we're going to post this video, they're going to hear you. If you can't patronize, you can invest. And there are two ways to invest. You invest as an angel investor, or you invest by just referring, sharing, and recommending Medcare NG. And if you have services you can help Medcare NG to render, please provide those services. like if you're a web designer, if you're a graphic designer, you need all the services. If you're a digital marketer, you need all the services. Mm-hmm. Even if you're a YouTuber, we can give you this video you share with your own audience too. Mm-hmm. So there's several services you can do for Amaka right now that will make her very, very happy. Yeah. So before we let you go, who are you grateful for, or what are you grateful for?
I'm grateful for family. You know, I'm grateful for my family. I'm grateful for my friends. I'm grateful for my customers. I'm grateful for life.
That's nice. King Mimi Official, thank you for joining us. Now, you have told us what you are grateful for. There is something that my audience told me on YouTube that they want to know. Now, have you had any struggle in the past? If you had, how did you maneuver your struggle to still be where you are right now?
Okay, yes. Just like every other businesses out there, we face struggles and hurdles from time to time. So one in particular that really, really took a toll was getting the physical space for my business. So at some point in the business, when I started out with an online store where you buy products, we send it to you. You want to get training, we do you only online trainings, you know. But then at some point, I got stuck because customers wanted a physical space to actually come in and see that, okay, we are real. You know, a lot of them have been messed up by those scammers online and all, you know, and they were just like, okay, so if you sell this product, I want to come to your store and I want to see what you're selling and actually buy and patronize you. And that was a major issue. Even for trainings, a lot of people didn't want online training anymore because they said so many online trainers were just dishing out rubbish. So they would prefer to actually see the person training, see a physical space where the training is happening, so they have someone or something to hold on to just in case it gets messed up. So at that point, it was a major issue. But, you know, gradually and to God be the glory, God made a way and we were able to open up a store. And so that was a major issue that, you know, but I thank God, God made a way.
Right. Transiting from online to on-site. That's good. Now, finally, what will you advise those that are actually thinking of starting businesses right now? Whether they are stay-at-home moms or they are young ladies, they are thinking of starting businesses. What is going to be your advice for them?
Okay, so my advice for anyone trying to start out is start from where you are. Don't wait for anything because there is really never a perfect time. The earlier you start, the better. Making excuses will just slow you down and draw you back. So if you feel that you're in the house, you don't have money, but you have a phone, start with your phone. If you don't have a phone that can take you online, you can start with word of mouth, start to tell people. Just start, you know, and then keep pushing. Keep pushing can be anything. It can be just keep pushing, pray with prayers, keep pushing by telling as many people as possible. Keep pushing by posting continuously, even if you don't get customers talking to you. Just keep posting, keep pushing. And then gradually, God will make a way. He always does anyways.
All right. That's wonderful. Consistency, keep pushing. That's our word. And keep doing it. You're definitely going to get a breakthrough. So thank you so much for this tonight. Once the video is ready, I will post it on other platforms. We'll let you know. So thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Seriously
believe that you have testimonies to share after now.
Yes, so by God's grace. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
And we'll keep track. We'll keep track and we'll help you post this in all our platforms. Thank you for joining us tonight. Thank you, Amaka. Have a wonderful night.
Yes. And
all right.